It was on our airwaves.
In January of 1978, we did the first ever on Guam live broadcast, telecast of a sporting event, and that was the Super Bowl. And Ricky Berdallo was the governor at the time, and Ricky Berdallo declared a half a day holiday for the Super Bowl. I mean, that's a joke now because Super Bowl Monday, of course, but at the time, the very first time, they actually let GovGuam employees off for half a day so they could watch the game.
The late local media icon John Anderson talks about a historic moment in KUAM's history, the first TV broadcast on Guam for the Super Bowl. And every year since then, the island has been in a rather unique position. The big game showing stateside on a Sunday. For Guam, it's already Monday, as many here are either at work or school. But for the students and staff at Father Duenas Memorial, it's a holiday.
Well, officially we call it Father Duenas Day, and as Father Duenas Day, it gives us a time to reflect on the namesake of our school and reflect on the brothers who have come before us, and it just gives us some time to really make sure we know why we're here and know of the people who were here before us.
Nicholas Akimoto, a senior at FD, this Patriots fan is an offensive tackle.
When you watch them play, do you kind of incorporate what they do on the field to when you play your sport?
Really, we try to adopt their hard work and their sense of teamwork as a part of our team, but in terms of the rest of all the teams we watch, we just try to take what's best from them and apply it to us.
His fellow athletes also make the most of the day, even if football isn't their sport.
Personally, I don't really follow football, but the Patriots seem to be doing pretty good. So I think that the Patriots have a pretty good chance of winning, mainly because just I've been hearing about them, and they've been pretty successful the past few years, especially in the Super Bowl as well.
I feel like as a holiday, it gives us a chance to watch the game, but I'd like to think that on that day I'd think better what I would like to do going forward in my school year.
I watch Super Bowl because, you know, Father Duenas Day, it gives us a chance to watch it. So when we're home trying to study or anything, I just watch it in the background. And for this year's Super Bowl, I think the Rams should win because I believe that someone new should gain the title instead of the Patriots getting it all the time.
I think that the Rams got a little bit lucky on the couple of calls, of course, everyone's saying that. But I don't know if that would have altered the thing, so I think that the result of Rams versus Patriots is probably two of the best teams in the league, and they're both deserving to be there.
And what about the halftime show?
The halftime show is always a great part of the Super Bowl. It's one of the main draws for people who aren't usually football fans.
Personally speaking, from someone who doesn't really, is not as enthusiastic about football as my fellow classmates here, the halftime show is actually something that people, even people who don't follow football, actually look forward to. Some of us even just turn on the TV just to watch the halftime show. We don't really care about the game itself.
The big game always watched on Guam in our own special way.
I think that a lot of people across the nation, especially in the mainland, who are able to watch this big sporting event in the comfort of their homes on a weekend when they're away from work, I believe that they, some of them I guess take it for granted. Just because over here on Guam and other places around the world, we can't really have that luxury of watching it in the comfort of our homes. And just the enthusiasm that you see with just the students here at Father Duenas, it just shows that we, even over here on this tiny little island in the middle of the Pacific, even we are very passionate about sports, especially football, and we're very enthusiastic about that.
It just shows how, you know, as an island, we're passionate about football. You know, we're getting the programs of football are going up, and, you know, just the level of football is increasing in general.